6 or 7 weeks ago, this young man right here, Corbin, lifted his hand at the end of the service and said, I receive Christ as my Savior. Yay. And here's what's awesome. We have already been through a new believers class together, and it's been good, hasn't it? Mm-hmm. Really good. And here he is today getting baptized. Can I tell you something, Crosspoint? That's how the church works. That's how the church is supposed to work. People get saved, and we meet with them a few times, and then we get them in the water, and we say, buried with Christ in baptism, raised to walk in newness of life. Let's live our Christian life together. Amen? So, what a privilege today to be able to baptize Corbin. And your last name is Greenway. Okay. I don't have a little sticker here. I usually cheat and have a little sticker. So this is Corbin Greenway. If you don't know this fine young man, you need to get to know him. So we are going to baptize him, and then we are going to pray for him. So Corbin Greenway, I baptize you in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Buried with Christ in baptism, raised to walk in newness of life. Let's pray for Corbin. Lord, I thank you so much for Corbin. I thank you, Lord, that I didn't have to go to him. He came up to me and asked, where do I start reading in the Bible? Wonderful to see him reading God's word and growing in the grace and knowledge of our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ. I thank you, Lord, that he is a new creation in Christ Jesus. If anyone is in Christ, old things are passed away, all things are new. And I thank you for that, Lord. I pray for Corbin today. I pray for every day of the rest of his life that he would follow you, that he would walk closely to you, that he would read your word, that he would lean into you, and he would grow in the grace and knowledge of who you are. Thank you for this moment in his life, this spiritual line that has been drawn. We celebrate with him, and we pray for him, and we are believing you to do great things in Corbin's life. We pray this in Jesus' name, and all God's people said, amen. Amen. Can we shout, yay, God? All right.